I don't know when I would ever have gone to the Galapagos or the Amazon, and it's a place you always dream about going, but it never feels realistic. But this program offered me the opportunity to do something like I had never even let myself dream of doing before. So we knew we were gearing up for this huge adventure, and our entire world was going to change for 3 weeks. Then you touch down in Ecuador, and you're like, all right, we're here. Let's find out what this is all going to be about. Let's have a new experience. Whether it was about the cultural things we were experiencing or trying to figure out what a geological structure was, we really got to explore that and come to conclusions together, not just get told out of a textbook why something was the way it was. It really helped, I think, shape not only our knowledge of geology, biology, and culture, but it shaped our ability to think critically as well. Everything was raw. Everything was real there. It wasn't for show, it wasn't fake, it wasn't simulating an experience. That was the real thing. I was probably most excited to get to experience the Amazon, things that ordinarily we would never be able to experience. Seeing a piranha just in somebody's hand, and he's like, oh, do you want to like touch its teeth? Piranhas are very scary, and now you just get to catch one and eat one, and that was surreal. If someone was interested in a study abroad, my first piece of advice is just do it. Soak it in and do everything and try everything, even if it's uncomfortable or you're tired, because the people who had the most fun and got the most out of this trip were doing everything, and they never seemed to sleep, and they had smiles in every single picture because they're looking like they had the time of their life, and they did.